Last time I talked to them, kind of, it up, Jules!
Entering the game for the Lady Bulldogs, number 8, Mackenzie Broadhurst.
Years ago.
Come up, Jules, come up, Jules, come up, come up, come up.
For the Bulldogs, number 11, Muncie Lazaro.
Yeah.
And for the University Hawks, number 15, Melanie Lyons, and number 25, Olivia Hinkle. And for University, Eva Bridges. Goal by Cassidy Wolf, assisted by Ari Christensen. And for the Hawks, Juliana Everly. Yeah. University goal by Ari Christensen. In for the Lady Bulldogs, number 3, Katie Romer.
Thank you. like I'm not taking it. I'll start that. But I think maybe next semester I'll take care of one. This is what I'm like, you go to like kickball and all the other ones. Do them in a different time.
For Martinsburg, number 2, Kira Cackley.
Graduated with her dad.
Oh, no.
Oh,
wait,
you got
University goal by number 17, Talia Nicely, assisted by number 24, Madeline Hinkle. In for University, number 12, Cassidy Wolf, number 19, Elizabeth Carey, number 21, Sarah Dormany, and number 25, Olivia Hinkle. And in for Martinsburg, number 24, Michaela Ferguson. For Martinsburg, number 13, Bailey Wilkins.
Thank you.
University goal by number 12, Cassidy Wolf. In for Martinsburg, number 16, Ashley Ramirez. University, number 28, Caitlin Ackerman, and number 30, Bailey Hubie. Goal, University, number 7, Isabella Bowers. Yeah. Infra University, number 3, Kara Lobin, and number 36, Valerie Bruner. In for Martinsburg, number 10, Amy Navarro. University Goal by Maya Shetty. In for Martinsburg, number 22, Yasmin Mohammed.
That's why Rip has to leave it. Yeah, it should be a part of it. And I go,
that's the song that's in there.
And for University, number 7, Isabella Bowers, number 19, Elizabeth Carey, and number 29, Abby Shears.
Thank you.
9:37. Bing! 3-1 now. So I said, oh, okay, great. So I felt that way back down. Eyes were getting heavy. Bing! 4-1. Almost looking great.
I had the early game, but this boys game was hot.
On behalf of University High, thank you for coming and have safe travels home.